Hello everyone, hopefully this will work. I'm not quite sure whether it'll work or not. I've done something to the audio options on this PC and I can't figure out how to put them back to normal. So this could be an awful double audio, no audio, or something in between. Really well. Right, let's see what we can do. God, this controller's awful after the Xbox.
The safety instruction card is located in the seat pocket in front of you. This card should be read carefully before takeoff and then returned to the seat pocket for use by our future passengers.
Oh, this is awful control.
The emergency exits are the four doors on the left side of the aircraft and the four doors on the right side of the aircraft. Your arms crossed. others off.
Oh dear. Do 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 do. This is strange. Come on. Cool, our doot stickers are back. Right, stickers back. Ah, Tudor. Hey, Kappa Kappa, hey, Kappa Kappa, hey. Right, this is not going so good. Let's try again. Right, let's see. Okay, that one's done. don't know what media share was, but hey, let's get rid of it. Let's see how it goes. Let's go! Go, go! Thank you.
plastic cover, pull the red handle down, and hold on to it until the door is fully open. The slide should automatically inflate. If it does not, pull the red handle locating on the door sill. The evacuation slide requires a short jump into the seated position with your arms crossed.
Arms crossed. Of course.
The first people down the slide will remain at the bottom to assist others off. If the cabin pressure changes suddenly, the compartment above your head will open, and an oxygen mask will be within your reach. Extinguish all the...
Okay, try that. Oops, maybe a bit too much. Don't know. Okay, let's try. Okay, try that. Right, here we go.
The safety instruction card, located in the seat pocket
Explorer,
explains and illustrates the important safety features of this aircraft. This card should be read carefully before takeoff, and then returned to the seat pocket for use by our future passengers.
Steam stickers back.
If it does not, pull the red handle located on the door sill. The evacuation slide requires a short jump into the seated position with your arms crossed. Down the slide will remain at the bottom to assist others off. If the cabin pressure changes suddenly, the compartment above your head will open, and an oxygen mask will be within your reach.
Well, hopefully. Hello?
Extinguish all cigarettes.
Hello? Okay, let's try that.
Continue to breathe normally. A slight burning odor may be detected while oxygen is in use. This is normal.
Okay, let's see how this goes.